Okay, what's up guys, Neff here, and I'm continuing to where I left off. I'm trying so hard in this part. Fucking hell, man.
Our ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
How's their health? You're down. Whoop. One more. You're down. Shouldn't have done that, I think. Really? I tried so hard to conserve ammo, and they just get fucked. Can overcharge. Maxed out. Where are you? Trying so hard to hide. Anything for me? No? Whoa! I'm running! Ah! They still hit me! Fuck! I'm getting stuck in this place. I'm just gonna go for it. I'm pissed. And to think I played this before in hard mode. Damn. I was conserving too much. Okay, I'm just gonna go for it. I saw armor. Armor?
Alerte! Aufpassen!
Another one. The guy with the shotgun. Finally, you're dead, you dick. Nope. Grab the shotgun. Okay. Four and six. Here we go again! Christ, I can't get... I'm running. Run! Where's the other one? Where are you? Come on! Fuck you. Whew, finally. Just that by itself. It's 10 minutes. Fucking Christ, man. Anything for me? Nope. You stupid asshole. Kept killing me. That's armor. I can actually charge this? Damn, I didn't know. Makes sense. Yeah. Dumbass. Me and my dumbass. What?
Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Hit the radio. I'm right smack in the middle. The entire place. Okay, I'm gonna stop here now. I'll just continue the video in the next one, or I'll just continue next time. Last video, I just had my butt kicked by those three big robot things, but yeah, thank you for watching, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.